We have proved that the true strength of our nation comes not from the scale of our wealth but from the power of our ideals, opportunity, democracy, liberty and hope.